Two men are arrested and now charged with purchasing sex from a 13-year-old girl. According to a criminal complaint, the teen was advertised on an illegal sexual service website. The website has since been shut down. When she was rescued from an Irving hotel, she was dressed in only an oversized hoodie. If convicted, Kentian O'Brien Johnson, Sergio Trinidad Carvajal, and co-conspirator Curtis Vance Mathis face up to life in federal prison. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.